What's going on, y'all, man? It's Official Dre Live. Now, this is about to be a quick video. I've been struggling playing this Play the Warehouse Challenges. I haven't been struggling with it, obviously. I've been winning my games and everything. I only play like seven of these games. But I keep having an issue with my triggers. Keep looking down at my triggers and everything. Right now, they fine, right? But when I be backing somebody down or something going on, you feel me, within the game, bruh, like, it makes my trigger stiff, and I hate that, right? Turns out 2K put something in the game for your triggers, you know, obviously. So, if you did not know, you could turn this feature off, bruh, by going in this jump. You gotta find it, obviously. I don't know exactly where it's at or nothing. Oh, here it go. Trigger effects, bruh. Here we go. Y'all can turn this junk off simply and do better and win your games more and some other stuff, bruh. But it took me a while. It took me, well, not even a while, but I didn't realize it, bruh, because I was getting so pissed off and I kept on looking down at this junk. But yeah, bruh, if y'all didn't know how to turn that off, bruh, yeah, that's how you do it, man. Anyway, bruh, quick video. Anyway, bruh, back with your life. Like the video, subscribe, blah, 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 blah. All right, peace.